Stanton dances over the line. Here comes Bork, but he's covered in front of the net. Chelios watching him, or make that Marchman. Now there's Bork around the net. Took a shot. He scores! Two Bork! Power play goal. And they're back in it.
In round three, Eddie Belfour was beaten twice and nearly beaten another two times on wraparound goals. And I'm sure that's in the scouting report for the Penguins. And Phil Bork shows you right here that Belfour gets a little confused and out of position and down early on this wraparound, and it beats him.